doing?
I'm taunting you from the safety of my battle bubble. This way I can get you, but you can't get me. Watch. Is the bubble still around me?
Yep, you're good. This won't hurt one bit.
Chase, what is going on?
Oh, you're in trouble. You wonder why I was left in my battle bubble?
You went behind my back and you gave Chase a new ability?
I was only trying to help.
Look, I know you're mad, but at least I'm not trying to abduct the kids anymore.
That's true. He hasn't committed a felony in weeks.
Days.
Days. Wait, you gave him a new ability? Well, don't expect a mug on Father's Day. Oh, darn, I already ordered it.
Guys, can you give us a second?
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Hey, don't worry. We're getting a mug, too.
I meant you and Chase.
Fine, then nobody's getting a mug. Oh, darn, I already ordered them.
I knew it was a mistake letting you stay here.
You're right. This is all your fault. I forgive you. Let's move on.
No.
Oh, come on, Donnie. What's the big deal?
The big deal is you messed with their bionics.
I just gave them a little boost. I felt bad for the kid. I know what it's like to be the younger, much smarter brother.
Oh, now I get it. So because you have an axe to grind with me, you give him a new ability and upset the whole balance of power in the house. Did you ever stop to think how it will affect their teamwork on missions?
I did not. Don't worry, I can fix this.
How? It's not like you can take the ability back. What are you gonna do, get rid of the kids and start from scratch?
No. Is that on the table?